to be the best that we can be. He allows us to bring our ideas, our thoughts. He considers what is important to us. And if you reflect upon when the trustees asked us to trust in them to proceed with this work, the person that made that appeal to us was Reverend Ruff. And we, having been influenced by the qualities that he possesses, demonstrated our trust in him by agreeing for this work. But that was no coincidence, because this man, this person, this Christian leader, is also a servant leader. And so today, as a member of the trustee board, we say thank you to Reverend Ruff, because he has allowed us to be the best that we can be as we serve God. We want you to know that we appreciate you. Your tireless service for the Lord is reflected in all you do. So we pray that you will know how special you are to us, and to carry on the work of God, serving in his love. We appreciate all your hard work and the tireless hours you spare. Often seems it goes unnoticed, though the evidence is clear. God sees your faithful diligence in everything you do, and the smile upon his loving face shows he appreciates you too. Thank you. And if any member of the board would like to say something, we would definitely like to hear from you. Can we catch him off guard? Come on, Mr. Chairman.
Yeah, they don't want me to say anything. But I'm going to say this. 6 years ago, we put a capsule out there on the front. Mm-hmm. So that means that we got 11 more years to go before we remove that capsule. Is that right? 100 years?
At least 19, if 6 and 19 give us a 25.
Okay. The reason why I asked is, when we put it in there, I told everyone, I said, I'm going to be around when we take that out. Where the young man, he's wrong, there he is in the front there. That's why I won't put a wheelchair around so you can carry me out there. But we'd like to thank all of you for helping us out here. And, while we had the smell here, it wasn't comfortable for a lot of people. And the dust here, you never get it up. So on behalf of the trustee board, we thank you. And I will tell everybody today, have a good day, but I need you to go out and get me some lunch.
Yes. chairman of the trustee board, sitting there at the steward board, they were prepared to receive any additional gifts as we prepared to bless our offerings. Thank you for the patience. Take this moment to give our visitors the opportunity to greet us. If we have any visitors, we'd love for you just to stand, and we would love to hear you greet us. The assumption is that everybody's at home. Amen. Amen. Again, I want to thank you for coming and worshiping with us. I want to thank everyone who came, and we look forward to next Saturday when the Western North Carolina Conference is going to be here. And we're going to be working in unison together as we receive the Western North Carolina Conference. And as we serve them and share with them here at Golden Metropolitan Church. And if you are unable to be a part of our effort, we certainly ask for your prayers that God will bless our attempt at serving this Western North Carolina. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. Let us now prepare for the benediction. Now, unto him that is able to keep you from falling and to present you faultless before the presence of his glory with exceeding joy, to the only wise God our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forevermore. Bless you and have a beautiful day in Christ.